The Westminster community is watching a bald eagle family that suffered the loss of two eaglets. The Standley Lake Regional Park Facebook page says the eaglets were about 2 or 3 weeks old. The group says the babies were easily visible above the nest of the rim of the nest and had been eating fine and were very well cared for by their parents. But then the mom was seen only feeding herself. Colorado Parks and Wildlife did send some officers to investigate.